Good morning, Titans. Today is Wednesday, May the 4th, and you're here with your host, Joyce. Please rise for the national anthem. You may all be seated because we will be having Mass today, so no prayer will be said. Come enjoy an evening of the arts on Wednesday, May the 4th, starting at 6:30 p.m. Begin with a stroll through our gallery, listening to the relaxing sounds of our jazz band. Take a seat and listen to our vocal ensemble. Enjoy an amusing and whimsical performance of the Lorax, and finish the evening with the toe-tapping sounds of our concert band. All this takes place in our lower calf and is free admission. Feed your soul and rejuvenate to our Titan talents. Students who took visual art in the first or second quad, you're invited to share your best piece in the gallery. Please see Fitz or Miss Townsend to display your art in the gallery. Attention students interested in pursuing a job in healthcare and who are interested in a paid position from May 30th to June 25th. Linview Terrace, located on Argyle Street in Simcoe, is in need of people to help transport residents with mobility issues up and downstairs while the elevator is under repair. They are interested in hiring students from 9 to 12 p.m. and as well at during the 4 to 7 p.m. shift. The pay is $18 an hour. Please see Mrs. Bow in room 246 by Friday if you are able to help out without missing school. This looks great on a resume when you apply for any healthcare position. Training will be provided. May the 4th be with you, Titans. Now over to Sylvia.
Good morning, Holy Trinity. It's Sylvia here. I just wanted to say a huge thank you to everyone who purchased a prom ticket yesterday. Just giving a few reminders to please not line up prior to the 10:12 lunch bell ringing. Contracts are required for purchase, and tickets are $75. The tickets are being sold in Ms. Dolster's new tech room, room 155. There are signage in the tech hallway to point you in the right direction. That's all from me, Titans, and just like Joyce said, may the 4th be with you.